I can use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
When he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the Bat.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindigger go-go in the Batcave right now. Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
Stay within range of the remote control. Signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans. To stay within range of the remote control.
Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they...
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight. An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
Yeah. many lives will you destroy in the pursuit of your crude justice? We're all products of our fears. I look at you and see a man born of violence and darkness.
The elevator will go. No power. That won't work.
He said you'd be coming for the generator.
No power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. Leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Not in the helping him business. Our training. Training personally designed by the Arkham Knight.
If I drop down, he could detonate the explosive vest. I need to deal with him first.
Batman. Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
When you make a mistake, he'll be ready. If you need an example of how to act, look no further than right here. There is no way that he will get near me.
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
I'm gonna-
Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting that intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
The second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill.
Looks like we're trapped up here.
That's as far as the winch can take me.
It appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Wanted to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight.
Is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten! In the dirt! I'll find you, Batman!
Face me!
Stop hiding!
Disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?